Your hips and your shoulders should follow the handball. Okay, his hips are rotating around also. Your hips and your shoulders should follow the handball or lead the handlebars. You're going in.
Reduce wheel spin.
Starting, that's when it spins up on the back, innit, on them loose ones.
Right.
So I roll over them loose ones.
Guess I got it too hot!
I guess I'm slipping it too much, huh? Was it my brakes? What direction?
I don't know. I just came too late.
Alright.
Okay?
Yeah, the reservoir blew out. I'm gonna run it without a reservoir. I got some extra antifreeze. I just gotta stay conscious about it. The clutch got so hot that the engine melted my reservoir, not the antifreeze. It's just all this low speed slip in the clutch, and it's a big bore, it's a 510. So
yeah.
It gets hot a little quicker, and I don't have a fan on it, but I'll do slow speed stuff briefly, but not all day long. So I'm gonna have to stay conscious about it, that every once in a while I may go run a quick lap and let it cool off, get some air across it. I think we'll be all right. I'll go a little ways and listen and see if I can find them.
Well, I heard they're gonna come over here.
Okay. Got traction that time.